Hey, what's up? Does anybody else have a mic? Hey, Red, since we're going to Snobby, we're laying at the same house. Yeah, land here. I've landed here before. I like landing here. Dang. Dad, there's this dude I play with, his name's Beef Jerky. Is it that time again? White people need to start watching me. So I need to get live me so people can just watch me. Huh? Me? Point? Oh. I was like, is it that time again? Sup, man? Do you wanna, where you wanna go? I was talking about this. I was talking about that. Sure. That's what I was talking about because we went over to Anthony. Dad. We haven't been here since he had sick. He took. No, since he went on my place in the hospital. He took.
James, I know where the hell it's at.
Where? Before you hit it.
You drink and you're nervous. Courtney didn't hide it. Yeah, it was me. Start washing your clothes and start wearing my stuff without asking. We're gonna go over here to this little house. And then
she was supposed to come back.
Of course she was.
boys hacking here if you knew it. You want me to use the crossbow?
I mean, I'd like to see how it operates.
Okay, let's see.
Okay, first of all, number 20. It has an infinity ammo.
Yeah.
And it's super cute.
I mean, it shoots hearts and all that.
Hey, I'm gonna go ahead and head for the circle. Probably hit some houses before. Yeah, I made it whenever, me and this other dude made it the second earlier, too. I have this dude, one of my friends' name is Beef Jerky. And we just kept running and running together, we just, made it the second. Yeah, we got 27 seconds left. We'll look around in these houses, see what we can find. There might be a couple things here, probably not. Oh, here's a house. Here's a little chart. The way you operate, sir. Aw. There's a chest.
I do like that.
Kick it in. I'll look out here. Courtney.
Can you kick the
ball?
Yeah. Hey, I want my... I need to get my auxiliary cord back from the auxiliary and I'll call you back. That's how you drive it and keep it cheap. I need my rail back.
I don't have your old one. I'll put it up. I'll gave it to you.
Don't
nobody give a shit, dude. Just
fucking blow my phone up. Shit.
We finished. I don't care.
You know what, bitch?
We finished at 12 o'clock.
Yeah,
we had to do another fucking job.
I even told this guy that the guy he works with, Chris,